Welcome back. Aloy, I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron Network, increasing its power.
But with your subfunctions restored, we can still succeed. Right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
How long?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths. Two cores. Two overrides. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay. Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta at Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the Zeniths.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy! You'd better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay. Get a good glide in.
Is your focus acting up again?
It's fine.
I can take a look if you want.
Nah. Usually works if I just flick it a few times with my thumb.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever. Varl and I will be at Gemini too. I'll protect you. As soon as we get Hephaestus, we'll come straight back here. The Zeniths aren't going to find us. You don't have to be afraid. No! You can't protect me! Nothing can protect me from them! I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Beta. Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? He raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did he feel like? It was like having the strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. You said you'd try to protect me. I believe you. But you have to promise me one thing. Yes, of course. If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the Merge. to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
Put blades on their feet and
dance.
That doesn't sound safe.
Hello again, Aloy. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. So, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships. Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position, and mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the Cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
Critical threat detected. Narrative escape containment. Applying.
Lock it down!
Terminating external connections.
It's working! It's got nowhere to go!
Capture imminent. Initiating contingency. 30F.
Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
Containment.
It's cracked.
Look!
Autonomous defenses. Directive. Neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come! They're on to us!
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keep her safe, Varl.
On my life.
It's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
patched into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Some kind of production chamber. Festus is up to something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where he's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Festus is hiding, too.
Looks like there are a couple of ways I could go.
Deploying autonomous defenses to materials bay.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Aloy, I've managed to rewire most of the components in the core, but the energy processor's cracked. Without a way to fabricate another, there's no way I can fix it.
Okay, let me think. What if you bypass the processor? Connect it to
the power node? I think that could work.
I should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers.
Thank you.
Oh, great. The machine's on the way.
Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks.
Initial analysis. Certainty. Imminent. Between two materials. Bay caster 1-1.
It sounds like it fled to another chamber.
Well, it better not get comfortable.
Energy containment fails. Safes overridden.
Great. Hephaestus covered the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
Yeah, I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
Shield.
deployment.
Here we go again.
That doesn't sound good. I'll try to get your access back.
Places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
The machine Hephaestus was building. It must have finished it.
It's powerful, whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No, Beta. Just stay where you are, okay? I know the machine's in the job.
Okay. Be safe.
Intruder targeted. Not one. Not capturing. Repair. Calling. Tower. Infiltrating. Calling. But... Deploying priority unit S Mark 1.
I should scan it first. Those things on its legs are glowing. I think it's charging up.
Stand by. I'm sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Bypass is done.
The core is stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained. Now we better get started with the merge. It's all set up.
Gaia, establish the link, please.
Done.
The merge, we need to excise Hephaestus' malicious code. Carefully.
abandoned copy. You cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
Get behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around.
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her! Where am I?
Ah, you're awake. You took quite a hit when Gerard attacked you. I imagine you must still be in a great deal of pain. I can assure you that we are safe. The others can't detect us here.
You mean the other Zeniths? You must be Tilda.
I wasn't sure if Beta would have told you about me.
Where is she?
Alive. And while she isn't where she wants to be, not in urgent danger. We must discuss how to get her back, of course, after you've shaken off the cobwebs. When you're ready, take the stairs down the hall and come see me. In the meantime, I'll make breakfast.
Breakfast? Okay.